Hello, I'm Stephanie, and I'm delighted to introduce you to our full scope of science courses. From our Science for Little Hearts and Hands courses for preschool through second grade, to our best-selling family-style science unit studies for grades 3 through 8, to our robust high school science courses, all our courses help children get excited to learn about science. And what's even better is that these courses engage students in science from a young age, so they have a solid foundation to build upon when it's time for them to begin high school science. Here's a quick peek into some of my favorite lessons and videos. I know how busy homeschool families can be. Let me show you 4 ways the good and the beautiful science makes homeschooling enjoyable for the whole family. First, our 19 science units for children in grades 3 through 8 can be completed in any order. Maybe you want to complete the botany unit in the spring when the flowers are blooming, or investigate the stars in the nighttime sky with space science during a family campout. Or do the marine biology unit before your family trip to the ocean. Even better, let your children choose the unit they want to do next. This can definitely help them get excited about science. Most families complete 3 to 5 units a year if they do 2 lessons a week. While lessons are created to be completed in one sitting, you can tailor this to your family's needs. Next, teaching science is simple with our family-style units. This means you only have to teach 1 lesson for all your children up through 8th grade. Our unit studies are designed for grades 3 through 8, but lessons are taught in such a way that younger children can enjoy learning alongside their older siblings. This leads me to the 3rd way we help make homeschool science easy. The full-color course books guide parents step by step through teaching each lesson and tell when and how to use the age-appropriate workbooks. Let's take a quick look at some of the fun activities in our geology student journals and science activity book. The student journals for grades 3 through 6 include worksheets and activities to solidify comprehension and to encourage further exploration. The student journals for grades 7 and 8 cover the same material as the younger journals, but in a more advanced format. They also include lesson extensions, allowing older students to dig deeper into topics. While older siblings are working in their student journals, younger children in kindergarten through second grade have the option to participate in their very own science activity books, which include 2 engaging activity pages for each lesson. Many lessons include interactive science experiments, so kids can experience science in action. But for busy homeschooling families, we know there are some days when you don't have the energy or the supplies to do them. That's why all of our experiments are available on the Good and Beautiful Homeschool app. Simply turn on the video and experience the project with no prep and no mess. Additionally, our science units include engaging videos with vivid images and explanations about relevant topics. We also offer optional read-aloud books for families who enjoy reading about science topics together. The science units we've been looking at are created to be taught family style, specifically for families with children in grades 3 through 8. But I know some families only have young children or have older children in high school. We have options for you as well. While our topical science activity books are a wonderful addition for younger children to participate in our family-style science units for grades 3 through 8, we have special units just for our families with younger learners. If you only have children in preschool through second grade, be sure to check out our Science for Little Hearts and Hands courses for a gentle introduction to science for the youngest learners. The Little Hearts and Hands courses can be completed in any order, and each one offers 30 inspiring lessons. By doing 1 or 2 of the short, engaging lessons each week, your child can complete up to 2 courses per school year. In our Bones and Stones course, join Caleb in this captivating story about caves as he discovers new creatures, open caverns, icicle-shaped rock formations, and so much more in a visit to Mammoth Cave. Learn about force and motion with a fun audio narration tour of an amusement park in Sparks and Stars. Join Jenny and Jeffrey on a nature hike with their homeschool group in Fields and Flowers. Together, they investigate the wiggly worms living in the soil. Simple experiments like weather forecasting in wind and waves are easy and fun for you and your child to do. Finally, I'd like to show you some highlights from our high school biology course. In this course, students study living organisms in a fresh and engaging way, focusing on the wonders of botany, marine biology, the animal kingdom, and the human body. This full year course has 120 lessons divided into 6 units. Lessons take an average of 30 to 60 minutes. Students complete the self-directed lessons independently by following the outline in their workbook. It instructs them when to use the computer version of the Good and Beautiful Homeschool app to read from the Wonders of Biology books or to watch lesson videos. The Wonders of Biology books are thoughtfully written and contain vivid photographs and beautiful images to engage high schoolers in scientific reasoning. Fascinating videos are woven throughout the course to pique students' interest and instill wonder in the topics they're studying. During the lessons, students take notes in their workbook to cement the concepts they're learning, creating detailed study guides for later review. Included throughout the workbooks are engaging, hands-on labs consisting of interesting experiments or scientific demonstrations with guided lab reports. As always, the labs are also available on video for days when it works better to watch rather than complete them hands-on. Unit quizzes and tests make it easy for parents to check for understanding and record progress for high school transcripts. One last thought before I go. With the good and the beautiful, you never have to worry about the religious content in our courses. All our science courses are faith-based, but they don't dive into any doctrine specific to one Christian denomination, and they don't promote a specific theory pertaining to the age of the earth. We leave these matters to families and churches to teach. Instead, our curriculum integrates basic biblical principles, such as faith in God and gratitude for His creations, making all our courses accessible to those who believe in either young earth or old earth theories. Ready to jump in? Our marine biology unit for grades 3 through 8 is available as a free download on our website, goodandbeautiful.com. You can also download samples of our high school biology and science for little hearts and hands lessons. We hope that science becomes a favorite part of your homeschool week.